आरटीआई एक्टिविस्ट एंड लीडर ऑफ कृषक मुक्ति संग्राम समिति अखिल गोगोई हैज बीन डिटेन्ड. He was arrested for allegedly violating section 144 of the CRPC. Earlier, his press meet was stopped for violation of code of conduct. Gogoi alleges political motivation behind arrest. In fact, the RTI activist Akhil Gogoi has been detained after this. Now, the superintendent of police, Deepak Chaudhary, has said Gogoi has been detained for violating section 144 after he and his associates gathered in the Digali Pukhuri area to take out a procession on the eve of second phase of assembly polls. Let's go across to Wasbi, who's joining us with more details. Wasbi, tell us what happened in Guwahati this afternoon.
Well, you see, RTI activist Akhil Gogoi, who had launched a tirade against corruption, alleged corruption in Assam for a couple of months, he wanted to take out a public rally in support of Anna Hazare's victory, as he called it, but the permission was not granted. Then he was addressing a press conference at the Guwahati Press Club, where he was allegedly was asking people not to vote for a particular party. At that point in time, it was televised by the local channels, and the magistrate and the police came in and said that it was a violation of the Representation of the People Act because he cannot speak out against a particular political party. Then he stopped his press conference. He wanted to take out a procession to the nearby vantage point and wanted to hold the demonstration. It was at that point in time that he was detained by police and who was accompanied by magistrate and said that it was a violation of the Section 144 prohibitory orders. And he was taken to the city's main police station at Pan Bazaar where he was detained. And soon, since this was already televised and there was a lot of people gathered at the venue, hundreds of people gathered at the venue, and Akhil Gogoi refused to get out of the police station, even though his release was ordered by the Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi himself. He directed the district authorities to release Akhil Gogoi, but he refused to go out of the police station campus, saying that the Assam government must first of all say the charges on which he was detained and must seek a public apology, and that forced the district magistrate to come and meet face-to-face with him, surrounded by hundreds of his supporters. It was a very tricky situation for the state authorities, particularly the deputy commissioner of Kamrup in Guwahati. Basically, he said that that inquiry will be issued, and if anybody was found guilty, he had no problem in apologizing.
All right, Wasbi. So, thank you for those details.